Hello, 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 readers. It's me, Jen, from MommyBeeKnowsBest.com with today's vlog mom post. I've been taking a couple weeks off because the summer, as you may be experiencing as well, is crazy. But I'm here and I'm answering this week's question from Jendy at jendysjournal.com. Make sure you check her out. And her question is, what restaurant do you love, but there's not one near you? I have a few because I'm actually from upstate New York and I'm living in the South. So there are a few things that are akin to me, if you will, but they don't have down here in Charlotte, which makes me sad. My top one would probably be Tim Hortons, which is a coffee shop slash cafe kind of thing. And I don't even think they have one, you know, past Pennsylvania. It's, you know, so north. But it makes me sad because they don't even have K-cups for Tim Hortons. They do have coffee, which is good, but I really miss Tim Hortons. So if someone's close to one, please just get me, you know, an iced coffee and, you know, a bagel with cream cheese so I can live vicariously through you. Also on my list are a couple of hometown favorites, which I'm getting ready to go up to New York in a little while and enjoy some of my favorite treats. They're not good for me, but they taste delicious and I can't get them anywhere else, so it's a good excuse. One is the Texas Hot, and they have, I don't know if you've ever heard of Texas hot dogs, but they have amazing Texas cheeseburgers, which are cheeseburgers with a Texas sauce, and fries with gravy. I know some of you may be saying, ew, that's gross. Or some of you may really like fries with gravy. If you do, holler at me. So that's one of my favorites. And then also New York style buffalo wings and pizza. You can buy buffalo wings almost anywhere. However, I mean, if you live close to Buffalo, you kind of know the difference between buffalo wings and just regular wings. I know it sounds really snotty, sorry. but I really do miss true buffalo wings and New York style pizza thin crust. So now I want to know, what is your favorite restaurant that you love, but it's just too far away to go to? And maybe I can visit it for you if there's one close to me. I hope you guys had an amazing week. And make sure you check out vlogmom.com and follow the lovely people who are also vlogging right underneath this post. Check their post out and leave them some love. Thank you guys for reading. I really appreciate it and have an amazing week. 3, 2, 1.